thanks again for tuning in to Austin's American Flyer YouTube page. Today I thought we'd discuss burnishing. Burnishing is a technique for adding a deep luster to metal, and I have employed this technique with track and with the wheels that pick up electricity, as well as communicators and other areas on American Flyer AC equipment, because AC tends to arc, and whenever it arcs, you get a tiny bit of carbon buildup, and that carbon will sooner or later build up enough dirt that you lose conductivity. So those of us that run the antique stuff, well, it's just one of the things we face, is dirty track, dirty wheels. And what I have found is burnishing, even though it's a bit of a pain, it helps the wheels stay cleaner longer, helps track stay cleaner longer, and so on and so forth. So today, join me as we take a quick look into burnishing with some before and afters. And as always, I welcome your comments, thoughts, critiques, you name it. And love to have you subscribe if you haven't done so already. And join me as we promote antique trains, electric trains, a lot of fun, and a great way to have a hobby that you can share with others, because you can engage people young and old. So thanks for stopping in today. I hope this was helpful, and come back. We'll see you soon.